Yee, what's going on, guys? Breelu here. Welcome back to some more Uncharted, to the Uncharted story campaign. Oh, right. I haven't played it for a few days, so I forgot where we were. But yeah, we have to go in that tower. It's right in the middle of a city, which is kind of weird. Just go through them. Come on, bitches. I think I've seen this in the reveal before, that, you know, bad guys are gonna come out. I mean, it's not really a surprise, too. Oh, did that meat just hit me in the face? That meat just hit me. What the fuck is going on with that meat? Man, if your meat does that, you gotta get that shit checked out. Alright, let's go. Yeah, I think because we have to, like, come back, and then they come out and all people scatter. We gotta kill some bad guys or some shit, you know? The regular old shit.
Oh man, something smells really good.
That's right. It does smell good.
The fuck? I like how that was just a random little, like, yeah. Probably locked.
Hey, here we go. Locked. At least we're gonna have to sneak in.
Discreetly.
Implied by the use of the word sneak. So.
I mean, we're pretty out in the open, but that's cool. Oh, conveniently.
Sully, I think we can squeeze through here.
That'll work.
I like how, okay, no one's seeing this. Cool.
Jesus. Long way down.
You okay back there?
You keep your pace, I'll keep mine.
Yeah, well, at least you got a great view, right?
Where is this to go? Oh, up. Okay. That makes a little bit more sense. Maybe up here? No? Across? Yeah, that would make sense. I like how no one sees us. Like, we gotta do it discreetly. Yeah, discreetly. Like, you just walk right in when everyone's fucking...
Okay, let's see what we got. Edward England's sigil, just like the map said.
So what are we looking for?
Good question.
No fucking clue. I like how no one checked this. Like, no one bothered to, like, break down the door and, like, check this shit. There's just, like, a random tower in a random city. No one's like, okay, cool. Oh, convenient.
This is a very tall clock tower.
Yes. Yes, it is.
Conveniently placed shit, you know. Only in video games. What's this?
Now, what do you bet?
Just a little.
Scorpion? Guy with a large pitcher?
Zodiac symbols.
Guy with a large pitcher.
Look, there's Leo.
Taurus.
Four signs.
Four bells, way up there. And these things in the middle of the floor look like locks.
Got it. Let's go ring some bells. Definitely the place. Call Sam.
On it.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Voicemail. Hey, Sam. Looks like we're at the right tower.
Okay, one Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo, Taurus.
Well, no reason to wait.
Scorpio, Aquarius, Leo. I'm definitely not gonna fucking remember that, but that's cool. So first is a scorpion. I don't know what that means. I mean, something. We just have to go up here? We can't go up here. Oh. Convenient. Make my way to uptown. Alright.
I'll be right back.
Conveniently placed, you know, platforms so we can just, like, climb on them and shit.
Okay. Oh, boy. I'll be damned. Check it out, Sully. The clock still works.
Yeah, I noticed. Try not to get tangled in those gears up there.
You bet.
I'll try not to. Alright, I guess we go on the other one now. What did that do? It's not going down. Oh. That's convenient. But, oh shit. So if I die there. So if I fall down, I literally can't get back up. Okay, something to do here. Can't pull out my gun. Oh.
Watch your fingers, Nate.
Can I be nervous?
No, good.
Yeah, you better watch your fingers. Oh. I go now. Is this to go up here? Okay. About to say.
Leo. I dated a Leo once.
Are we supposed to do it in order? I thought we were supposed to do it in order, okay. Or not, alright. Cause it was in this order.
Okay, that is really loud.
That one didn't work, Nate.
Yeah, I know. It's supposed to be Scorpio. Whatever the fuck. How do I get to the other side, though? Oh, shit. That is convenient. How the fuck? What the fuck? Can I?
Just gotta ride that weight up.
Where the fuck? Okay, jump up there. There we go. How do I? How do I get to the other side? What the? Oh wait, that's where I was from, right? Oh shit. Okay. Oh, get down. Okay, how the probably something really just dumb, isn't it? Oh, it is. Oh my god. It's you on these things. What the fuck? Alright. So I think that's last, actually. Which one's this? Okay, this is the scorpion one.
Scorpio. Cool. That Avery was a Scorpio.
Okay, that is really loud.
Hey, Nate, that did the trick. Scorpio lock just released.
Okay, moving on to the next one.
The next one is Agarius. It's the man-looking one. So is that up or down? No fucking clue. Come on. Fuck. Okay, I guess we go down. Which one's this one? Is this, yeah, this is him?
There he is. Always nice people.
Jesus. He's gonna go deaf after this.
Two down, two to go, kid.
Alright, then the next one is the next one's Leo. Okay. And then the next one's Taurus. That means we gotta go back to the same shit. I don't remember how I get there. I guess this is how I get there. Is this? Yeah, this is Leo.
I dated a Leo once.
I know, you already said that.
Leo is unlocked.
Okay, one left.
One left. Come on, man. Alright, holy shit, how long did it take you to put a check mark through that? Alright. I'm assuming the next one's like at the highest point. How is his fingers not crushed from that? How? How do I get? Where do I want to go? I'm assuming it's probably at like the highest point. Okay. How the fuck do I get up there? Oh! Thank you, man. So that comes in handy once in a while. I wish more. Oh, I guess we go here, then we go here. I did not know. I didn't see that. I was pretty dumb. There we go. Ooh.
Oh, feeling a little nauseous here.
Oh. Oh, he got it.
Ooh. Hey, Sully, any word from Sam?
Not yet.
Nah, he's probably fine.
Probably not. But alright, just keep telling yourself that.
Thank you.
Seems like I have to go all the way back down now.
Hey,
it's gonna be a staircase down, isn't it? Oh, you serious? Oh, okay. That's helpful. Hopefully it won't crack, which it definitely will. It's gonna be like, it's gonna fall over. Nope. Oh, I'm actually kind of surprised. I'm more surprised when it doesn't fall over as opposed to when it actually does kind of go and it like makes it feel like it's gonna fall. Too fast to climb. It's bullshit. Well, there we go. Well, that helped. Oh. Oh.
That was fun.
That was good. Now what? I guess we go outside. Okay, cool. Now, no one's gonna.
This is a nice view.
No one's gonna see this fucking guy just climbing here. Okay, how the fuck do I get up? Okay, is this not where I'm supposed to go? How am I supposed to get up there? What the fuck? Okay. Stuck again. What a surprise. Shit. Wants us to go over there. I have no idea how to get there, though. Ooh. Yeah, I'm gonna die, I think, if I do that. Damn, look at the people. All the people. Where the fuck are we? Okay, come on. How the fuck do I get up here? Okay, so I'll go here. And then, now what else? What?
I can get across.
Oh, if I line it up. Did I line it up here then? There we go.
Ah, here we go. Yeah, turn back time. Look at that.
There we go. Well, you can do it some more. Nope. Fuck. Cool. There we go. Oh my god. I was like, how the fuck do I get across here? There we go. Woo.
No.
Whoa.
Jesus.
Damn. Ooh. What? Whoa. Nice. Oh, convenient. Oh, come on. It's right there. Ooh. Whew.
Well, there you are.
There you are, R. How do I get in? How do I get into you, baby? Maybe around somewhere? Oh, we can just get in here.
Okay, Sully, I made it! This is gonna be loud! Sully, heads up! Sorry, the handle broke.
Jump on that. Oh, this is gonna be super damn fucking loud.
Here we go.
There we go, swing. Oh! It's gonna break the entire thing. Oh! Oh! How are you not dead yet? I'm sorry. What? Oh, I love how I just went right through the floor. That was amazing.
Okay, go, climb. Gotta get up.
How do I? What the fuck? Fuck off, man.
Okay, go, climb. Gotta get up.
Oh. Oh. Holy shit. That was yeah. So, don't copy me, Drake. That was an easy way down, though. Oh.
Jesus Christ.
Hey, Sully.
What's up?
Oh, shit. At least I got the door open, though, huh?
That's one way to do it. You all right?
Hey.
God damn. At least that was one way. Yeah, that's one way down. Almost.
Hey, look. The coin.
Almost sealed the door.
Yeah,
but that's
sure,
cool.
Why not? Let's see what's down here.
Fingers crossed for piles of gold and jewels. Sam, finally, you okay?
Just search my towel. I got nothing.
Yeah? No. We're definitely in the right place. Make your way over here.
Are you serious? Okay, I'm on my way.
He's coming.
Good.
Yeah, I can fucking hear. What's going on in this long-ass corridor?
Sully.
Way ahead of you.
If you were ahead of me, you would have been pushing already. Shit, more puzzles.
Are those our boys?
Yep. Henry Avery, Thomas Two, partners in crime.
Okay, who are the other two? Death. Let's stick our hand in the shit.
Founders. Founders of what?
Worst scavenger hunt ever.
There are Avery and Two sigils. These are a little different, though.
Yeah, they got those star patterns on them.
They turn, but which way are they supposed to go?
I have no idea. Oh! Or that way.
Okay. Should we go look?
Yeah, just a second.
More pirate symbols.
Adam Baldridge. Anne Bonnie and Christopher Condent.
Am I supposed to do this too? No, that's probably in the middle. It's on the right, and that's probably on the left. No? Dude, there's so many combinations that this could fucking be in. Alright, maybe. That way, Fuck, I don't know, man. Is there any clue?
There's too many permutations.
I say we see where that door leads. Still hoping for some treasure, yeah?
You and me both.
Yeah, exactly. There's too many permutations. There's too many, like... There's too many chances of, like, fuck. Okay. Sure, let's go in this doorway, then.
Hey, look, I was right. Baldridge, Bonnie, and Condit.
Splendid. But why are they here, please?
Well, let's find out.
They all have these...
Oh, that mustache. It's almost as impressive as yours. Hey, look at these stars. They're just like the ones on the Avery and Two sigils in the other room.
Hey, you're right.
Okay. He's got one, too.
That's right. Condit went by Billy One Hand. Guess he had one made. Here's another one of those star patterns.
Yeah, but this one's different than that first one.
Oh, yeah. Good catch.
Thank you.
See, I'm not just a pretty... What do you think?
Those Avery and Two sigils. The stars on those lined up, remember? I bet these line up, too.
That would make sense, actually. Like his finger just comes by. Okay, so they got to match up then. So okay. So that has to be that way. That one has no fuck. How? No, okay, so... If I go like that, and then... Okay, so it's gotta be sideways. That one's gotta be sideways, and this one... Okay. I think I know. Go like that. And then there we go. Okay, so that one's that way, that one's that way. Okay, so it's two right, one left. Alright. I knew it was going to be something like that. That's why I did the other one like that. I thought it was going to be left. I thought the left one was going to be really left. So I thought this one was going to be really left. No, this way. And then I thought that this one was going to be up in the middle, but this one's on this side. And this one's on this side. There we go. Oh shit, now there's more. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Yeah. So, who are these guys?
That's... They are,
You don't know, do you?
Hey, there were a lot of pirates out there, you know?
So we're stuck.
No, we're not stuck. Would you give me your phone?
What, you're gonna phone a friend?
Close. Text a brother.
There you go. Why? Why do we need to do that when they're right there?
You know, these are actually some nice paintings. If we don't find the treasure, maybe we could sell them to a museum.
Let's find those star patterns.
Okay, just saying.
William Mays.
American?
Yeah, from Rhode Island. Just like Thomas, too.
Oh, where is this thing? Oh, is it right there?
Here we go.
Oh, that was hard to find, actually.
Hey, you still in the tower?
Yeah, just climb back down. What's with the picture you just sent?
I'll fill you in later. For now, just tell me who's who.
Well, the dolphins are Richard Want, the trident is Joseph Farrell, and the two hands with the pearl is William Mays.
All right, great. Stay where there's good reception. I might need your help again.
But Nathan, did you find the treasure?
No, not yet, but I got a mechanism to solve here. I'll let you know.
Oh, okay, because we don't know who's who. Oh, okay, that makes more sense.
Books, globe... This Want guy looks like a scholar.
Hey, Richard Want. He was the captain of the Dolphin.
Whew, looks Looks like he and Baldridge were in a best wig competition.
Hey, Sully, give me a hand.
Yeah, Sully. Make something useful of yourself.
Thanks.
All right, where is the thingy Straight. On him?
Who the hell cares?
Well, I care.
Well, who the hell cares?
God, look at Farrell's face.
Oh, it's right there.
Looks like he'd rather be anywhere else.
There.
All right, let's go back. Let's see what he's written down. Okay, so that's Want, that's Farrell, and that's Maze. Oh, fucking hell. Are you serious, mate? So they gotta match up. Okay, maybe that way. And then this way. This is gonna be dumb. Alright. Okay, maybe like that. Yes, like that, and then this one's the only one. No, that wouldn't fit. That wouldn't fit either. Fuck, none of this is gonna fit. For fuck's sake. That would probably work. Yes, that would work. Let's see, there's only one. This is the one that's not gonna work. How the fuck? Oh my god, I'm stuck. So this is the one that's not going. This is the one that's hard to kind of fix. Maybe if it's like that. So Trident sideways. Oh, this is gonna be annoying. No, if it's Trident sideways, it doesn't work. Okay, maybe. There's no one with just one, is there? So maybe like that. And then this one will have this one, maybe. Yes. Yes. Okay. So left, and then that's, I guess, middle. Then this one's going to have, oh yes, I think I found it. This is gonna, no, it's not, fuck. Maybe this one? Yes! Oh, I found it, yes! Okay, so this, the trident's left, the fish is like upside down, and that's like in the middle, or that's like where it usually is, I think. I think I found it. Yes. Woo. Okay, so fish is like that. This one's like that. Fuck. How was it again? Oh, the other way. Wait, is that upside down? I think, yeah, that is upside down. This should be it. Oh no, black dolphins on. There we go. Sort of, there's more. Oh, for fuck's sake, there's four?
Okay. So who do we have here? You know, I'm honestly shocked you don't know this stuff.
No, I do. I just want to make sure Sam knows. You know, because he likes to feel useful, that's all.
Uh-huh, of course.
I'm honestly shocked that you guys don't.
Shit.
How?
What happened here?
A torch probably fell or something. Come on, let's see what's left.
For fuck's sake.
I don't recognize this guy.
Looks a lot younger than the other pirates.
That's one.
Okay.
Ooh, Sam texted me back. Ah, see there, Sully? Turns out Sam doesn't know everything either.
Gloating is unseemly.
Yeah, I know. Let's just look at the paintings.
Never seen the monkey sigil before? Now we gotta do some permutation bullshit. Huh.
No name. This guy's getup looks Moorish.
Alright.
Huh. Yazid al-Basra.
Looks Indian.
Close. Muggle.
Wait, not the Muggles, the ones Avery robbed?
Honor among thieves.
Yeah, like that's ever the case.
That's three.
Edward England.
Edward England.
Stout little fellow.
Oh god, now we gotta... Okay, now we gotta...
Alright, I got the names of two of them. We should still be able to figure this out.
Yeah. Alright, so we know Al-Bazara and Malik. We just don't know England. Wait, what's the clue? So... Fuck. He's never seen... Okay, so he's never seen the monkey before. But we know who the other two are. We just don't know who the monkey guy is. We know England has that. We don't know whose Malik's thingy is. Or the... Oh, God. Like, so you basically just gotta guess. You just gotta fucking hope. Alright, so... through the magic of, awesomeness... I figured out what the hell this shit is. And it's this. Oh, thank God. Woo! I figured out the puzzle, guys. I'm smart as fuck.
What do we got?
Not sure yet.
Maybe send it to Sam?
Really?
Hey, you're the one who said he's the pirate expert. Just saying.
Okay, that's one.
I have to take of them four? Okay.
And two?
That's two.
Last one.
And that's three.
All right, let's see what he makes of them.
You know, that kind of looks...
Huh.
What?
What are you doing? You just took pictures.
Hold that. You know, Avery's recruits wouldn't have had smartphones, obviously.
Obviously.
So this would have been the only way for them to get to the next clue.
These are clues.
Yeah, let me see. Voila.
All right, these could be trade winds. Yeah, and these look like latitudes. Yeah. And I would guess that we are packing our bags again, Boyle. What?
Pro Deus quod licentia. Oh, no, it can't be.
Can't be what?
Who?
Oh, my God, so obvious.
Nate.
Why didn't I see this before?
Jesus, enough of the beautiful mind shit. What the hell are you talking about?
Hang on. Sam, did you get the photos?
Here I am. I'm calling what I thought was Sullivan's phone, and look who picks up. How you been, Nate?
Hey, Rafe. It's been a long time. How did you get this number? Sullivan leave it on a cocktail napkin?
I wish. That only would have cost me a few shots of rum, right? No, I had to pay top dollar to find you guys.
Yeah.
Top dollar.
I didn't spend too much on this whole Avery thing. I hear the competition's fierce.
Yeah, you pulled off some clever moves there. But in the end, all that matters is who gets to Avery's treasure first.
Well, that sounds like a bet.
Hey, Nate, you know I'm always game, but my partner, well, she prefers to mitigate unnecessary risks.
Wow. Rafe Adler, taking orders from somebody else. Oh, how times have changed.
Look, Nate, I'm gonna make you a one-time offer here. You drop everything. Go home, live your life. And I'm willing to forgive and forget. For old time's sake.
As tempting as that sounds, Rafe.
I gotta say, I'm not normally the kind of guy who likes to quit while he's ahead.
Okay. Pro Deus quod licentia, for God and liberty.
These are nice pictures, Nate. Good composition.
You hacked our phones.
You stole my cross. Listen, Nate.
If you're half as smart as you think you are, you'll accept my offer.
What's it gonna be?
Listen, as nice as it's been to catch up with you, I really gotta take this call, so.
Well, Nate, one more thing. Nate!
What?
You do realize that your phones are equipped with GPS, right? I'll see you soon, buddy.
Yeah, I didn't realize that?
Shit.
Let me guess. Goons with guns on their way here now.
Sam, for God and liberty. Nathan, do you understand what this means?
Sam, listen to me.
Get off the streets right now and destroy
your phone.
What's going on?
Rafe knows where we are. You gotta find someplace to hide.
Sam? Sam! Damn it.
Yeah.
Hey. Buy a new one.
Yeah, you guys didn't realize that? Well, I guess this is the first villain that actually used that. Hacked their phones in a way. Alright, I'm just gonna stop here, but for you guys, it's gonna be in a quick little section, half a bit. Or I will... I don't know. I'm gonna see how long this... I'm gonna stop for now and see how long this goes. If not, probably play tomorrow just because I'm a little bit short on time, but I'm gonna play like tomorrow, see if it's even longer, then I'm just gonna cut it here, leave it here as one video, or because I want to try to do it within chapters, like that's what I want to do my videos by, but this one seems like a really long chapter, so I don't know if I might play tomorrow and then add on that chapter to this and then see how far that goes, but yeah. See you guys in a little bit, or see you guys on the next video. Yeah. Yeah, so welcome back, guys. I'm probably just going to put this into one. Just because I want to go chapter by chapter, at least. Now we're going to go into a huge fight, aren't we?
Okay.
Sully. I think that's Sam's tower.
It's definitely Sam's tower. Come on. This way.
Wait, both towers were in the same city?
Pardon me.
How convenient is that?
Excuse me, how long do you think before Rafe gets here?
Let's not stick around to find out.
fuck out of here. I like how it took them this long to figure out, yeah, there's GPS and that they could hack their fucking phone. Oh. Fight time. Oh, where'd that bitch go? Oh, that's fucking Sully. Go death. Maybe. Oh, thank you.
They're surrounding us!
Right there. Alright, where the fuck does Sully go? Oh shit, fuck. Car just follows me. Oh, shit. Let's get the fuck out of here. Did I survive? What the fuck? Wait, what? Did I do this again? Fuck's sake. How do I... Oh, for fuck's sake. God damn it. Okay. Fuck's sake, jerk. There we go. Where are we going? Oh, for fuck's sake, man. Did I do that? I fucking shit me, man. How do I get past this part? Fucking hell. I'm doing, bro. Oh, come on. Oh. That would make sense.
Oh, having fun yet?
Oh, real plan.
It's like, where the fuck are we supposed to go? Oh. Get fucking dropped, boys. Oh, shit. So, oh my god. Why is it so like fucking hard to control? Now it's quiet. The fuck? Shit. Dude, it's so hard to control. What the fuck?
Goddamn truck again.
Okay. I think I've seen this on the... See you later, bitch. I think I've seen this on the, Saw this on the Uncharted 4, like, reveal, whatever shit. Just to go on the side.
Oh. Where the hell are you going? The
other one said just...
God damn.
Oh, this was really a great idea, mate.
Do you want to drive?
Oh, you're doing just fine.
See? I got it. Oh, my crap. These guys don't give up.
Get me the hell out of here.
Through here.
Stop, stop, stop!
Stick shift.
Come on, get out of here. Go!
I'm just gonna cut through here! What am I supposed to do now?
Hey, up the stairs!
Here we go!
Oh. Okay, I guess.
Really wants us out of the picture.
You think?
Dude, this car is so hard to control, what the fuck? It's actually pretty hard. Whoa!
Really?
You got a 4x4, go around!
Fuck out of here.
We need to keep heading downhill!
Alright! Let's see that truck get past that! God, come on!
You probably shouldn't have said that.
Wait!
Don't worry, I got this!
Yes, I got this!
I don't got this!
Oh, shit!
We're close! Keep an eye out for Sam!
Hey, I think that's him! Right there!
Yep, that's most likely him.
How do we get to him?
Damned if I know. Just keep following that convoy. Man, you think they sent enough goons after us?
Well, we're still alive, so maybe not.
Well, we're still alive, so. Dude, this hard car is so hard to control. Like, what the fuck, honestly?
Sorry about the chickens. Nate, we need to hurry.
Come on!
Shit. Didn't know we were supposed to go up here. Hopefully it'll wait for us.
There they are!
Oh, yeah, hey, waited.
We're running out of road, kid!
I know!
Nate!
Oh.
Here, take the wheel!
What? Get out of your goddamn mind!
Yep.
Oh. Oh.
Oh, crap! Oh.
Pull up! Oh,
you shit me.
I can still shoot like that. Go. Climb up. There we go. There we go. Holy shit, shoot. What the fuck? Oh, for fuck. Get pulled down, bitch. Should we go up to that thing? Oh. Keep going. There we go. Oh, shit. Oh. Yeah, push him out. Death. Oh. Sam. Sam, where'd you go? Where is he? Oh, he's over there. Sam. Oh, I almost hit him. How have they not hit him with one bullet yet?
Sam, get in the goddamn car!
I'm faster! Stop arguing!
Watch out!
I'm faster, stop arguing. I'm still alive, bitch. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Hop on!
Oh.
Here, take this! Shoot the damn truck!
This is like Uncharted 2. Like that sequence too.
Yeah.
You good?
Yeah. All right. Let's get out of here.
We're off in the sunset. Cool guys, don't look at explosions.
I think the coast is clear.
Yeah. All right.
Pro Deus quod licentia.
This looks like a simple cipher.
Forgotten liberty. I mean, it's their damn motto. All the paradise references. I can't believe we missed it.
See, you two made it out okay.
Way better than okay. We found Libertalia.
Libert what are you?
Libertalia. Seems Avery founded the legendary pirate colony. It's more of a pirate utopia, really.
Okay, but what about the treasure?
See, as the story goes, this place provided a safe haven for hundreds, maybe even thousands of pirates, and they shared everything. Property, resources...
Money?
And they kept it all in one common treasury building.
Okay. So, where is this... Tommy Pirate Sanctuary.
Right here.
That island, just northeast of King's Bay.
Hey, Rafe has a copy of this.
Yeah, well, by the time Rafe figures it out, we'll be well on our way to Libertalia. I'm telling you, that treasure is as good as ours.
Shit.
How's the Malaysia job going, Nate?
Ooh.
Seems like you're a hair off course.
Elaine, it's not what it looks like.
Really? Because what it looks like is that you're searching for Henry Avery's buried treasure. And given the shoreline soldiers that are all over town, I'd bet you're not the only ones looking for it.
All right, well, I guess it's kind of what it looks like. But I can explain. Look, it's gonna sound crazy.
Try me.
Well, for starters, this is Sam. Sam Drake, my brother.
I'm sorry.
I thought he had died in a Panamanian jail, but I was obviously very wrong. He's been stuck in there for 15 years, and it's because of me. And the guy who broke him out wants a lot of money, and the only way we can pay off the debt is Avery's treasure. But that's the good news. We found it. It's on an island just off the coast.
Okay, just stop. Was there ever a Malaysia job?
Come on, wait. Elaine, wait!
I don't get you.
Look, I wanted to tell you.
You know what? Enough.
No, I wanted to, but how could I?
I don't know. Just say it.
I had to protect you.
That is bullshit, Nate. You just didn't have the nerve to face me again.
I knew you would react like this.
How would you react? You lied to me for weeks. If you were killed, I wouldn't have even known about it. And now you have a brother. Who are you?
Come on. I'm me. Come on, it's me. It's different this time. I have to save him. I don't even care about the treasure.
The look on your face when you walked into this room. If you're done lying to me, then you should stop lying to yourself. I got a plane to catch. You do what you have to do.
How did she know to be in this fucking room? This is kind of obvious that was going to happen. I always kind of hate that. It's so dumb.
Hey, what are you doing? Go after her.
We're not done here.
Well, maybe we should be.
What are you saying?
I'm saying maybe there's a smarter way to save Sam.
Such as?
Such as we give him a new identity. We put him in hiding somewhere.
He's been in prison for 15 years. He's not going into hiding.
Okay, fine. You go after your wife. Sam and I will head off for Libertalia.
Without me? Come on, you'll get both of you killed.
Really? Kid, I've been doing this for a hell of a long time. I think I might be able to handle...
Hey, you want to be helpful, Sullivan? Go keep an eye on her.
Ooh.
Whatever you say.
I don't understand. Isn't she kind of overreacting?
You need a hand?
I got it.
Like, she wanted him to... That's fucking awkward. She wanted him to, like, do the Malaysian job, which is different. Slightly, I guess. I mean, I don't know. I guess I understand. Oh, chapter 12. Holy shit, that was a long-ass fucking chapter, dude. Especially since I suck balls, too, but...
Nathan?
Yeah?
Land ho!
Think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it. And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
So nice.
Huh. Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Alright, so I'm gonna end it here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. I do suck balls. But yeah, so yeah, that was kind of a long really long fucking video, but oh well. So hopefully, you know, you guys are excited for the next one. We're gonna land, find some park into the island, and we'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.